Rolling Stone magazine has knighted more than its fair share of legends over the years.
Oh, hi, I'm Russell Brand. This is the Rolling Stone cover shoot.
It's something that I've always wanted since I was 10 years old. I was like, the only thing I want is to be on the cover of that magazine one day.
You feel like you've really accomplished something when you finally make it onto the cover of Rolling Stone.
It's so much bigger than life. To be on it is to make it.
It's the Bible.
That's the point where I realized that I'm actually made it.
It's right there with one of those moments that lets you know you've officially arrived.
I've been on the cover of Rolling Stone.
Beautiful picture on the cover.
Cover of Rolling Stone, that's pretty cool.
There's a lot of covers that an artist can shoot, but the truth is that none of them have the cultural meaning that shooting a Rolling Stone cover has. When they called and told me about it, I just nearly cried.
The magazine of record, even if you were a snotty punk rock kid from Dublin.
Rolling Stone tells you the truth.
Ever sit down and write down your goals as a band, to be on the cover of Rolling Stone is, you know, right there at the top.
The first time actually seeing myself on the cover was shocking and one of the biggest thrills of my life at that point.
Just shot the cover of Rolling Stone, so I don't know how much better it gets.